What are you waiting for?
Look, he's back again for another video. Let's go. I don't get this best angle. Let me go like that. So, today is the 16th of July. First off, it's my birthday, and I'm in Amsterdam of all places. Oh, autofocus. But secondly, of course, it's day one of the Twitch gone, so... we'll definitely look around, obviously, before we do. Can I just talk about this bloody view outside a lot? It's an amazing view. It's an amazing hotel room. Sorry, I got the fixed lens on. But it's so nice. It's so clean. But anyway, guys, let's head up Amsterdam Central. Let's go.
Do you guys want to say anything?
Hello, vlog!
Hello,
hey! Cheers, guys, thank you. I hope you have a great weekend now.
You too.
Yo, day two of TwitchCon Amsterdam. I'm so excited from day one. It's currently 8:30 in the morning. Main reason I'm getting up early. I didn't really got last night for my birthday. I just got a little bit tired and slept in. But I want to see some people. I want to get some views today and do some bits and hopefully see some big streamers. So yeah, day two. Let's go, guys. Yo guys, so here's the outro. I don't know what to do, this is bad. TwitchCon as a whole has been great. First ever TwitchCon. You can probably just say it in the background on Discord right now, chat to people. But it's been so fucking great, guys. Honestly, I do appreciate everyone coming down. If you've never been to TwitchCon before, I do recommend going. It's such a great event. Aside that, I'm gonna try and make more videos. There's no promises, but of course I will be able to do more TikTok streaming. I just fucking love doing what I'm doing, guys, and I appreciate you all for stopping by. Also, don't forget, like, subscribe, follow, share your friends, just everything. I love you all so much, and hopefully see you all in the next one. Bye for now.